Morning.
Morning. Welcome.
Thank you.
Newly elected MPs and returning members of the Conservative caucus walk the gauntlet of reporters with one question on everyone's mind.
So do you still support Mr. O'Toole?
Absolutely, here.
But not everyone was offering a full-throated endorsement.
I support Erin O'Toole's vision for Canada.
That was Ontario MP Michael Barrett during the campaign, moderating some of those virtual town halls. And this is now.
It'll be incumbent on him to demonstrate that the lessons that caucus expresses today, that they're learned before we move forward.
Alberta MP Shannon Stubbs came to the meeting demanding answers.
Why we lost capable, competent Conservatives in urban areas. And I do want to hear a clear roadmap on how we are going to win those areas based on Conservative values, because Conservatives should campaign as Conservatives.
The Tories voted for the Reform Act, meaning the caucus has the power to remove O'Toole. But for now, he seems unfazed by the uncertainty.
This is not about a sword of Damocles hanging over my head. We're united as a team. This is about having a fair and transparent process that a team must have when it respects one another, for electing a chair, for making determinations about membership in the caucus, and about leadership.
O'Toole might not feel threatened, but this Conservative strategist believes the leader needs to be careful.
Welcome to the Conservative Party. It's like being the turkey at the Thanksgiving dinner. Somebody's always nibbling at you and cutting a bit off of you and looking for the stuffing because it's so tasty.
O'Toole has committed to a full review of what went wrong during the election, and that will be led by former Edmonton MP James Cumming. In the meantime, the Conservative leader is keen to get back to work as the leader of the opposition and prove to his caucus he deserves to keep his job. Robin.
Mike Le Couteur in Ottawa. Thanks, Mike.